brace yourself for withering looks and dry put-downs if you get your conundrums confused, because The Apprentice's Nick Hewer has been announced as the new presenter of Countdown. Lord Sugar's 67-year-old advisor will replace current host Jeff Stelling and join maths whiz Rachel Riley and words boffin Susie Dent on the Channel 4 show. Hewer said he was flattered to have been asked to present the iconic show and admitted it had come at a good time as his spelling has recently started to slip. He added, "I used to be able to spell chrysanthemum. That's impressive, as we can't even say chrysanthemum. Oh, we just did." You can see Nick take his Countdown throne on Channel 4 from the 9th of January.